fur.
There's things on the end here
to wash your hands because we don't want to spread diseases. If we're going to touch them, that's cool, but we just want to keep kind of...
Oh, no.
You know, we don't want to kill
Thank
them.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. The ones with the green dot or the blue dot are usually pretty good ones. The green dot is one that is really can get along with a lot of different dogs and cats maybe.
Oh, wow.
And things like that. So if
this
you want
a good coat to know.
Yeah, if you're looking for something in particular, you know, green dot is pretty awesome, but then a blue dot is pretty good. It's not as good, but
so blue and green I can do.
And then, you know, then it goes up, and then it's like pink after that, and that's a little bit harder. And then there's orange, and that's a little bit harder. And then there's red, that's even harder than that. Yeah, that. So surfer, he might be a strong puller whenever they take him for dog surfer. Walks, or he might just with other dogs. Because you see, he doesn't have a buddy there in his kennel. So,
that's a good sign.
Yeah, if they have a buddy with them, then
yes,
that's usually
exactly.
That's a good thing.
Sure.
Yeah. But they might be not so groovy with other dogs if they're.
Thank you.